In this video, we'll see how to work with different types of sets. Sets are basically custom fields, are nothing but subset of data which is created based on the some condition itself. Now let's see how do we work on that. So for example, if you see, there's a bar chart which is given, that is subcategory, and the sales are given according to subcategory. If I want to create a set of some elements, I can just create it. There are many methods. First, I'll show you the shortcut method. So if I want to create of all the elements which are lower in the sales, so I can just pick up using my mouse like this, and you can just keep your cursor on any one of them, any field itself like this. Keep it for 1 or 2 seconds. You'll be getting a tool tip. Click on this drop down and you can select this option as create a set. So it will say what is the name of the set, what are the elements inside the set. Name is given by default as set one. The elements will be given a list of all of them. It will also ask you the option, do you want to include it? By default it is included, or do you want to exclude the options here? So I'll say I want to include all the options and the name is set one. Click on OK. Now what is the benefit of this? So if I keep my cursor outside anywhere, and I want to color only those fields which are in set one. So I know this set one contains all these fields, but if I want to use the color option, so I'll select the set one and put in the color spot. The blue color says the elements are present in the set one. The gray color says the elements are not present in the set one itself. How do I come to know? If I look on the right hand side in the legend part, it says whatever elements are in the set are given the blue color. Elements outside the set will be given as green color. So this is one method. It is easy for us to understand and identify, that is set one here. Or else you can also use on the scatter plot, map, anywhere. The method is the same. You can just keep your cursor and you can select like this, and then you can create a set by using this option. Click on this. Now it will say, do you want to create a set or you want to add elements to already existing set? So I don't want to do anything. I have just finished with my work itself. Now the other example I can give you how to create a set by some other method. So for example, I'm working into some, let's say some bar chart itself, again the same place. I'll remove this option here. I want to create a set of all the subcategories which have top 5 sales done by them. So if you see here, I can virtually find out phones, copiers, chairs, bookcase and storage. These are the 5 elements which has the highest sales, but I want to create a set of them. So what are the set I can create? I can create using a subcategory. So I'll just scroll it down till I get a subcategory. Click on this drop down. Select this option as create. You can create a group, parameter, calculated field. No, but I'll select as set. Select a set. You can select the elements using just checkbox by the names. If you want, you can select that based on some condition or some top option you can select. But what I want is I want by the field itself. If you see, I want top by the field, by field which says top 10, but I'll select as top 5 elements like this one. Based on what do you want to group? I want to group based on the sum of sales, top 5, that is sales which are sum of sales. That's it. And you have to click on OK. The name is given as set 2, remember that name, click on OK. Now if I've given a bar chart, if I want to highlight those areas which are top 5, so if I just pick up this set 2 and if I drop into this colors part, now if you observe, the top 5 have been colored into blue. If you observe here, inside this set 2 everything will be colored as blue, outside it will be colored as gray part. So it is easy to identify. Since it is in the sorted manner, you can easily identify. But imagine if you have lots of data and they are not sorted in the proper order, that time set also will be very much useful. I hope you have understood. That's all for this video.